In previous day, I have explained you about sentence. What is sentence? Sentence is a group of words which make a complete sentence. Now, what is subject and predicate? Subject and predicate is that every sentence is made up of two parts. Every sentence is made up of two parts. That is called the subject and the predicate. And what is subject? The subject is the person, place, animal or thing we speak about. कोई भी person के बारे में, place, animal or thing के बारे में जब हम बात करते हैं तो वो subject होता है. Means noun या pronoun के बारे में जब हम बात करते हैं तो वो that is subject. And or what is predicate? The predicate is what we say about the subject. Predicate जो है वो क्या होता है? जब हम subject के बारे में I am, जैसे I am sitting well, तो I am